All right, guys, we're back with making bump steady heel, which I've got, I can move this dog. And I always say have your hand in front, but for that I do have it behind me because I'm operating him from this core heel. Well, he runs roughshod all over. Sit. So I'm going to sit. We've gotten some high cuts.